Hello, if you want to change apps menu layout, so instead of this grid, you can get list, or from the list you can get grid, like in my case, then click on the settings icon. Now scroll all the way down and you will have to select layout. And here you will be able to set between list and grid. So it actually depends on your preferences. In my case, I'm using grid one. That will be all. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe.